welcome back. Kung Fu Beer here with another Railroads Online video for you. Today we are, we're in the process of dragging that lumber that we had taken right there at the, we took it to the oil fields where they needed the beams. Trying to make a little bit of oil here. But the lumber doesn't go here. All this stuff here in that boxcar, we're going to take that over to, the iron works, or we're going to take it over to the, the other place, the refinery. Let's figure out where it goes, and you can join me on that. So we'll be right back. Let's go the other way. Okay, we're going to, so lumber's needed at the refinery as well. Okay. And that is also, the boxcar has got to go back to the ironworks. So we're going to take the lumber to the refinery and drop that off. All right, let's head over to the refinery and drop off this lumber. We have beams and lumber that are set to go to the iron ore mine, and we got to get beams and rails. Well, the beams and rails are ready to go to the coal mine. have some elevation we got to clear up here. A little bit of power. That one's going straight. So we'll stop here and see if we can get going again. It's not that steep. We don't have that much. Actually, I think we're going to go in the way we left last time, which is over here. Nope. There goes the train backwards. Catching up to it. Can I make it? I'm right there. Almost there. Oh, it's running away from me now. All right, let's try it again. I haven't been here in a while, so I don't know how everything's set up. So this is not... Yeah, this is the drop-off side. Okay. So, we need to drop off the lumber probably on this track. Not sure how many cars we have. I would say of everything, the lumber is probably going to take the most. So let's make sure everything's lined up for our drive through here. It's a little crazy. All right, that's all lined up. coming out. It's good and around. Ew. Nope, gotta fix that. All right. I don't see us needing to go in there for anything. All right, we're shoving these back here a little bit. It didn't fit in the first lane that I thought it would because I have one too many cars. That one supports four, about five. So I'll push these back here, dump them off. They go way over there, and you know, this is a tricky little area, so I'll have to get a shunter or something in order to move things around. I should have one here, but I don't. We'll fix that later. I mean, we could always bring it from the refinery, or the ironworks. We're at the refinery. But yeah, we'll dump this off. And, tie it down, go back, pick up a boxcar and our caboose, and last stop, be back at the ironworks. Thank you. we're going to pick up the caboose now. All right, so we'll come back here, pick up our caboose, and we'll get on out of here. We'll head back to the freight yard. And next episode, we'll probably take that long train over there, see if we can get it up the mountain there. See if we can deliver all that lumber and those rails for some coal. So thanks for watching, guys. Glad to have you here. Don't forget to subscribe and like. And Railroads Online, Kung Fu Beer, we'll see you in